fuck Jesus Christ. Already started coming. Started with the bullshit again. November 1st, fuck that, like the contract anthrax. Fantastic way to go. Design ring UP. Cash money millionaires. Buzz by Aces. Mickey Mouse Cheese. Hip Hop by Disneyland. No Sitting 2, number 2 pencil, Snickers at Foxidation. Fuck the police, I'm making mouthpiece, so be so dead at least. Very naked ladies give show the injury in black shorts. Happy intro day. I'm at the Oscars, winning an Oscar. My name is Oscar, I love my fast food faster. Great was reincarnated after Oscar Mayer Wiener. So far, I'm a dollar figure, making money like Robin De Niro. Robin De Niro, tasing your face with my sister's taser. Reaching in her purse, being myself. They call me real still, camouflage deep, orange liquid pronunciation clean. You know how I do it, I run the streets. Everybody wants to be me someday, and I'ma be rich, gonna pay. Live in a mansion, sleep on the couch, a bare wrist live like I'm playing soft to a slug, and I don't even need a spouse. You know how I do it, I'm a hustler, all I do is get dollar figures. So good, they are Spade, Heart, Diamond, Silver, Star. Starring Oscarino Fontina, Herrera, Chavez Polito. Born on the 16th of November 1991. He's having problems that he's working on. He says he hears voices, living day by day, smoking his life away. We met already, Machiavelli the Don, Gravity Bomb, Never Falling, Illuminati, Halloween, we are celebrities. I'm the consumer, when did the five fingers say the face? Size mattering, slap box, 2 days coming, T exclamation point, upside down eyes. Tupac, you should be a DJ in every way. You should be able ever since ever the country. My destiny was to see the penitentiary. Having an ADD, knowing me, and I believe. No, I see get away. Feed me, rapping, and feed me deep, bitches, and.
According to a recent tweet by Iggy Azalea, diss songs shouldn't be filled with celebrity name drops to pad out lazy bars. I beg to differ. Rihanna never hit me in a text. I take that as disrespect. So now I'm gonna diss this set of celebs just for the swift effect. Don't care whether it's correct. This is the intellect, we're here to misdirect. So don't get offended, it's just pretend that I'm dissing them just to hit the trend. Ripping Eminem's latest song. It'd be thick to spend a cent on Iggy Azalea, real name is Kelly. So maybe get jelly. The machine gun's taking the credit, your space on radio and telly. You've changed, Katy Perry. Used to be irritating, but lately you're very. Whereas me, I'm the same as I was as a teenager, but with a way bigger belly. Oh, by the way, I got a tip for J. Cole. Just shit your cake hole. Oh, hey, Dolan Dark. These aren't memes, they're stolen art. You need to see your doctor, Grande. Grab that needle, cold and sharp. Stick it in Logan's heart before the rematch show can start. He's overdosing on his own ego. We need Max Mofo so we can bar. For my birthday, someone put a Paul McCartney. I said, fuck you, don't spoil my party. No one wants any more of the Carters. We only want Jay-Z or Beyonce. You can't say anything about Ariana Grande without making a teardrop. Andrew Huang makes music out of anything. Why not make it out of earshot? Career got as big as Big Nasty. Now it's shrinking in size. Melissa McCarthy, I'm Dana Carvey. Trying to recreate the fame of God. The AOR that you've not moss. And Minecraft's something that you'll never top notch. Beat the devil out of Bob Ross. Make him run out of red. Blood loss. Does anybody watch Smosh? Or did they swap for Van Oss? Gosh, but guess what? Whatever it was, I bet it's not Jesse Cox. Went to the doctor and I searched the whole harbour. Still couldn't dredge anything up as low as this cold harbour. Not even me when I'm dissing my own father. Or asking where's your certificate, Obama? Oh, MC Lars, your tracks are like town on a Wednesday, empty bars. Damn, I'm begging you, Kendrick Lamar. Don't smoke your flows full of flaming guitar. I bet my guitar's trying to play like Brian May. I should make him send me the cast. But he might not pay. Off like porn and items gay. Hey, didn't anybody tell Jay Cyrus how stale vine is? You passed your cell date, rice gum. Tyler the creator, but Tyler's creator of shyness. Trying to get a fine with his feet on a track. The cheat, they didn't even react. Don't know where to start with Jacksepticeye. There's too much for this track to rectify. That's the beauty, I don't have to specify. Cover my tracks, I'm misdirect and lie. Don't let the pie, a collar and tie. One hide your vials to cull up and die. Why do you even try? Should leave and cry like Stephen Fry. Jeez, I sound like pyro cynical, the kind of guy to find it difficult to say anything nice. He's like the pinnacle of edgy teens trying to rebel. It's nigh on as bad as I'm Alex. And I simply don't like Calyx. Markiplier balance. You can write that in italics. Casey Neistat is compensating too hard for his lazy life status. Making millions saying inane opinions. I'm hating Maisie Williams in the same way you're hating Minions. It's a silly thing, but I really think Lily Singh shouldn't really sing. Jimmy Kimmel, get off my homepage and let me see more. Let me show. Lately there's way too much Amy Schumer. Can't get rid of a baby boomer. Had enough of that zany humor. I wanna go now, maybe sooner. KT Music, were you ashamed of your machinima name or did you lose it? Catch up, we're not living in a kingly age. Yeah, I'm looking at you, Lindy Beige. Won't see me in the club, there's a reason, A. I dance like Theresa May. Recently, I've been forcing work. Even name does it all the time. Now Shady's 40. 35. By the way, Oliver age 24, you're not 24 anymore. Just go away, run to shore. On the way out, close the door. Gameboy Junction, call it quits. I don't know what you're posting for. No one's coming for your show, Paul Joseph Walter. There's no conspiracy, no one's watching. They just chose an option with no bloke. He's foaming front, they load us off and bust for several stops. Just a slack every Neville laugh. Now let rap devil drop. I can attack rebel car. Travis Scott, I've got goosebumps. Wanna burn the boot of Charlie Sloth? Shablani Yoza. Weather? He hardly knows her. Give it up, Sterloza. Nobody's watching your show, it's all over. Like Alex Jones, looking at transphallic zones on his phone. Though he sprays transphobic rage, he loves dick. Bone cage, dragging brains back to the Stone Age. Let's locate Post Malone's cave. OZD looks just like an emoji, see? Give him the stink eye. I'm his pink guy. How slow could Joji be? An eager beaver. These people are needless. A Jessica Negri's DD procedure. Don't need to hear Justin Bieber, Wiz Khalifa, or Liga Heather either. I'm calling Ethan and Hila. Getting all in Jordan pieces as Wiener. Breath reeks of lobster now, but I brush your teeth, call Lady Leisha. Peter Dinklage needs elocution lessons for better speaking English. Hey, Peter Serafinovich, look around you, second season's Willy shit. I blame Graham Linehan personally. Says turf is a slur on a curse of adversaries. Doubt, read all about it. Where on earth is Professor Green now? And the Blackery, and exactly, singing mastery. New song sound made in a factory, and that's flattery. Music quality descending rapidly. Now let me give Rumi a tip. Try improving your tune in a bit. Like the surgery Boogie has picked, it's just a band, Scrooby has picked. Hope nobody will want to sue me for this. Chris Brown already had too many hits. How many people can a human diss? And how many of them have seen the humor in this? 6ix9ine's too busy grooming the kids. Is he guilty? Yeah, I'm assuming he is. Chris Pine's no brilliant actor. William Shatner's really a bastard. Dizzy Rascal's as good at music as Gizzy Gaz is as good at movies. Richard Branson sniffs his pants. And Aaron Hansen, Batman in Hanson. Jim Chapman might as well dress in drag or a bin bag. Fuck Big Stig and Syntax. Fuck stripping and shin twats. I don't donate to Philip DeFranco. Patreon hitting is filling his banknote. I don't hate him. I'm just jealous of him making dollars out of all you fellas. I make Jacob Rees-Mogg. Swap place with Snoop Dogg and do drugs with Joe Sugg and Pewdie's Pugs. Ozuna's music truly sucks. I truly hope Armando Iannucci's movies tank. Coochie Q. Lil Pump don't wanna know what to do to your Gucci gang. Donald Trump. What can I say that hasn't been said? I'm all stumped. Like when I'm watching Watsky ruin his career. What's he doing? I'm obviously too envious of Stupendium to be friends with him. Frankie on PC 1080p's outdated. Get a new Pentium. I'm heavily scorning Jeremy Corbyn. Anarchy's a better remedy for him. Could Ellen be more fawning? Forget storms, he give me a storm warning. I'm going all in. Jake Paul is appalling. Jay Foreman is boring. James Corden, according to me, is a great big baller. Just boring. I'm calling in this my Discord server till Brit's a bit more subservient. Brit, you're my servant. Nick Jordan, all of you are boring burdens. I'm an insult hurling Birmingham boy. Pure vermin, slow burning, Bo Burnham. And pointing out that whole of soy isn't so German. Do I rate Al Rowe? Hell no. Potentially wish him well though. Can't take it, but I dish it out. Tell Ricky Berwick to lick his elbow. Dude, perfect? You as perfect as superfluous fuse. Worthless. Never worked out what your true purpose is. Useless as Keem as a news journalist. Fuck anybody who's heard my diss. Including you, you're deserving this. Put the word out quick. Nerd out, rip me off and I'm sore about it. Cause they're the new kid on the block and I used to be hot. Now I'm not like a burnt out whip. Miracle of sound. You will lead them and down. I can already predict. Your single coming out. I give Aaron Fraser Nash a razor gash. You a clown. Fable chap. Sit down. Shit wow. Look at daddy fat snaps. Credit track. That's bloody crap that. But still I might pirate it like I'm on a pirate ship flying a black flag. Oi, Henry Rollins, you a punk Phil Collins. Fuck Peter Holland and Jack Frags. Action Bronson's rapping nonsense. Elon Musk's an actual Nazi. Interrupted Andy Malinakis stream and tried to touch his Johnson. My stream of consciousness constantly leaking continent upon the beating continent. Concerts in three different continents. Concertina content, don't leave a comment. I won't read your correspondence. I'm not bothered reading Boris Johnson's bollocks column. Cheated on his wife and he lost the ring, so you can't blame the hobbits, Gollum. Alex Wasabi, I'm sorry that you are not with Lauren. Sid Vicious, gone but not forgotten. Unlike Johnny Rotten, I'm not fond of Ben and Benedict Cucumber up his bottom. Plus it's not often hops and drops and thin, I bother watching. If I've got the option, I would rather watch Matt Hoss or nothing. Make a schedule, boy in a band. Stop going away and annoying the fans. But FaZe Bank, stay away, thanks. I'm sure when you talk it's great bands. Nah, you're as awkward as a Wicked Gervais dance. And I'm already making escape plans. I wonder where the Drake wanks, then shakes hands with the Rage fans. I'll sponsor Colin Kaepernick just to piss off the racist pricks. I'll take a shit and rub their face in it, then make them pay for it. Fuck David Shridley, Jay and me. Fuck Daniel Craig exhibit. And absolutely fuck that Microsoft Word paperclip. I hate myself. I'm just playing all the aforementioned people. You know I love you.